This is gonna tell me exactly where Matt is. Here at the Future Shop, and I gotta find Matt. We're talking about GPSs, not the one that you find in your car, but one that you can actually take around, and it'll show you where to go. And so in the meantime, oh, we have to northeast. Which way's east? How cool is that? I found you, Matt. You know, we know that there's GPSs, of course, for your vehicle, but now you've got a GPS that'll actually locate things outdoors. Matt Lee joins us here from Future Shop. This is so cool.
Yeah, it is.
Totally different than what you would expect with a car GPS. What does this do?
It's a personal GPS. Say you get lost, you're going hiking, you go in the forest, something like that, this will tell you where to go.
So you can, theoretically, let's just say I'm at a particular campsite, I can program it so it knows where I'm at, and then, like you said, I go out on a hiking tour, and then all of a sudden, I'm not exactly sure where I'm at. This is going to lead me back home, theoretically.
Definitely. You can also put different stuff in here, too, so if you go on a boat or something like that, it'll download the maps necessary for the water, so it's pretty cool too. A lot of people are looking into that now.
And then that way, once you're on the waters, because if you're on the open seas and you're not too sure, again, this is going to help you. Mm-hmm.
And it has a compass where it shows you north, so you know where it is all the time.
I need this like on a regular basis, just walking down the street. I've lived in Windsor forever, and I still can't find my way around. This is one option. You've got another option too. What's the difference between this one and something like this?
They're both similar map-wise and stuff.
I wasn't stealing it, I swear.
Okay.
I swear, what's your name?
Dennis,
thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank goodness for Dennis. Matt, it's all under control. We got it. So now we know they've got good security measures here at the Future Shop. Okay, so I'm not gonna touch that. So tell me a little bit about that thing.
So how it works, it's pretty much the same as the Magellan. It's a little bit more accurate, so you're gonna get even more detail with the maps where you're at. The only issue is this can do more for different things like we talked about. It even has a thermometer on it where it tells you about upcoming weather conditions.
Really?
So it's pretty cool.
Great tool to have, really great tool to have. And what's nice too is if you want, you've got different types of cases to keep it safe and protected so you're not gonna damage it because you're spending a little bit of money on it. Now, another thing, I mean, of course, we've talked about the GPSs for your car. People know or are familiar with that. We don't need to explain those. But what's really neat is this little device for your vehicle. Let's talk about this, because this is kind of cool.
Okay, this is the Escort Entourage PS GPS tracking system for your car.
Okay.
It's pretty sweet, because there's been a lot of theft, obviously, in the economy right now, more than usual. So this stays in your car. If it detects any tampering to your car, someone breaks into it, tries to drive off with it, this will track where it is and send the alerts right to your phone. So it's pretty sweet. Even if you have a BlackBerry smartphone, it'll tell you instantly exactly where your car is going. So it's
so
real cool.
So that way, if Mr. Robber Burglar Man decides to take it, you know exactly where that person's location is.
Exactly. Or if your kids are going for a joyride, you know where they're at.
Yeah, well, let's hope my kids don't do that. Now, another option too with this, you know, you'd worry that somebody would know what this is. This is so small that it might be actually hidden so that no one else can see it.
Definitely. It's very discreet. People won't even know it's in the car.
To get something like that, what are we looking at?
You're looking at around $350, so a little bit of investment now, but it's going to save you a heck of a lot in the future.
Oh, absolutely. And lastly, one of the things we want to talk about is the GPS for golf. Now, these golfers are out on the golf course. How does the GPS help me when I'm on the golf course?
How it works, we don't have any to look at right now. They're coming soon. How they work is it shows you exactly what the course is like even before you go on the course. You might have never went on the course before, but it'll let you know everything. The hazards, the greens, the fairways, the exact distance where everything's at. It's kind of like on the golf games where they have those maps in the bottom right-hand corner. It's exactly like that, but it's real life now. So real cool.
Theoretically, it helps you during your golf game in some ways because now you know exactly what to expect on that particular course.
Yep, you're cheating and you're not breaking any rules.
I like it. I like it, cheating but not breaking any rules. Thank you very much, Matt, for joining us.
You're welcome.
Of course, for more information, do check out their website, www.futureshop.com or .ca. You can check out the information there. And also make sure to check out our website at www.todayswindsor.com. We've got lots of contests going on, some cool blogs too. Make sure to check that out. Have a great day, everyone, and let's see if I can find my way home.